David was born at a very early age in 1972 in Bakersfield, California. He grew rapidly and seemed to enjoy the home city of Buck Owens and the Buckaroos. Shortly after his first birthday, he got his first haircut. He would twist and turn until he was forced into submission by overwhelming odds. Finally, the ordeal was over and he gladly left the chair, giving the barber a big tip. In 1974, David moved to Texas. David was an active little boy, keeping his mom busy, just trying to keep up with him. But by the end of the day, he could sleep as sound as anybody you know. Some of David's favorite activities included a bubble bath, and afterwards, he was always careful to give thanks. Feeding goats was another fun thing to do, along with riding horses and motorcycles, and getting his face plastered. Sometimes he left us a little confused and perplexed. David became a professional ring bearer at weddings, making his appearance in perhaps a dozen weddings as far away as California. In 1976, David prepared for the arrival of his new brother from the hospital by laying out his clothes in order. Graduations are a familiar thing to David. When he was 5, he graduated from the Red Apple School. And in 1989, he slept through my graduation from college. Let's listen now to the sounds of David from yesteryear.
Ladies and gentlemen, David Deering!
Why you did that?
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, the first song, okay, here it comes.
Yay.
Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, go. Jesus, let me this I know, for the Bible tells me so. Little ones to him belong, they are weak, but he is strong. Jesus loves me, yes, Jesus loves me. Jesus loves me, the Bible tells me so. Let's go with me to my father's house, where there's joy, joy, joy. Can you hear me, David? No, I can't. I can't hear you, David. I can't hear myself. Can you hear me, David? Yes, I can.
Did you have fun on the trip when we went camping?
Yeah,
did you feed the squirrels?
What squirrels?
When we went camping, did you feed the squirrels some bread?
Yes.
They come up and take it out of your hand?
Yes.
Isn't that neat? Do you like that?
Yes.
How about the birds? What'd they do?
Did it eat it? Did it, the red bird eat it?
He didn't?
No.
Huh?
Mama, here you go.
Another one.
Things haven't changed much as he's grown. He still plays his music too loud, and he catches bigger fish now. But things are still basically the same.
Go! Go! Hey, Daddy! Daddy, when I say stop, stop, okay?
See what I mean? Okay, I'll stop, but only just for a little while.